Hi there, and welcome back to TSO's Daily Dose. Today, we have a piece by André Jolivet, written in 1943. It's a Christmas pastoral, written for flute, bassoon, and harp. Not the most common of ensembles, but a very emotive just the same. It's comprised of four short movements: the Star, the Magi, the Virgin and the Infant, and the Dancing Shepherds. While this piece is not filled with amazing melodies, its charm lies in its vividly painted imagery. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.